I had already made IR remote system by using IC and microcontroller. Now the question is it possible to make it in a more simple way? As like using only 2 transistor? Today I will try that how to make IR remote control system by using only 2 transistor. So let's see, will it work as same as a microcontroller? Let's get into it. Let's see in a simple way how it works. Do you remember the old school 2 LED chaser with 2 transistor? We need 2 NPN transistor, 2 LED, 2 10K pull down resistor, and for charging and discharging 10 MW capacitor. And 3 ball in it, here you go, the LED light is switching left to right. I show you this because of our IR remote control system will look little bit like this. Let's see how to make a IR remote control. I take out this resistor and condenser from this breadboard. Now we have to connect this 10K resistor, left side transistor collector pin to right side transistor gate pin. And another 10K resistor you have to connect right side collector pin to left side transistor base pin. As like as this diagram. When I am touching any base pin with a transistor, that transistor's LED is glowing and other one is off. This type of circuit are called flip-flop circuit. For receiving IR sense, I used IR sensor. There are 3 pin in an IR sensor, which are positive, negative and cathode output. This cathode output is worked on 38 kHz. This is enough for my circuit. I connect this IR sensor output pin in transistor base pin. And I press any key of my remote and the transistor lights turned on. But unfortunately it is not turning off, because there is no connection of negative sense on the second transistor's base pin. So I used another IR sensor for this transistor too. I know this is crazy, but within this component it is a good idea. Again I put 3.7 volt and as you can see, the light is turning on and off. Now it is worked perfectly, but here I faced a problem. When the two sensor is getting sense in same time, then they work as crazy. I make a final version of it by using a relay. This is working not too bad. It is quite good, right? I will try to think to make it work on a single sensor in the next video. If you like this video, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay updated.